felt that when we began the apprenticeship program, that others would immediately see the virtue in it and want to duplicate it. We believe that it's an example that others can apply in their own companies. And my hope is that some of us who are here in the room today will catch this vision and understand that their company, that their place of work, can be a place of training and development of the next generation of marketplace ministers. That's our vision, and it's of the Lord. We believe that we should send seeds out. So just in general, when we bring our apprentices in, unlike many companies who will bring in six apprentices and then they'll discard three or four and keep a few because it's really a recruiting process, for us, it's not about recruiting. We keep them as long as we feel we can minister to them and build them up, and then we send them out into the world, as you see, seeds cast into that vision to find fertile soil in other companies. And in that way, we serve the community around us.